Hey guys, my name is Andy the Wolf and welcome back to Penumbra Necrologue. Actually, a really funny thing happened. I did record this video yesterday, or actually not this video, but I recorded a video yesterday right after the video I did, and the file got corrupted. The video file got corrupted. I don't know why it happened, but you know, it got corrupted, so you know, I don't know what to do anymore. I'm gonna play through this again, you know, just real quick, and I should probably know what to do. Just disconnect Layla, or I don't know what's the name of the girl. I don't really know, but she called me on this computer and said that she's gonna be waiting for me on some kind of bridge. Wait, I did. What did I just? Laser protection disabled. Nice. Now it's disabled. Oh, should be. All right. So, yeah. Let's. Yes, it's disabled. So, let's go downstairs real quick. This should be fun. A lot of locked doors, that's fine by me. I don't have to yeah, someone's just riding me. Well, just shush. I don't know why is there a ladder. Is that like it won't open? Okay, I played through this, so I just know what am I supposed to do. Just do this real quick, and then we'll be good to go. There's a fucking fly on my hand. There's a thing walking above me. It's probably the crawly monster. I don't even know, and just I don't actually really care either. So, and I don't quite remember where was the path. Is this vents? This is a big place. You can get lost in those, but I'm sure that I found it. All right, we're here. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Let's just see if there are some. The crawly monster that we saw in the when we were wearing the gas mask is gonna be here again, and I don't really wanna say hi. Okay, I got a tape. This computer doesn't work. All right, let's go. All right. He's going right after us. Can't see anything. Like, literally. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there's the thing. Nice. Okay.
We made him angry. Now he won't stop following us.
So?
Worse, he brought his friends along.
Well, that happened. Well, there's nothing I can do about it. That's just what it is. And I was doing this part like a few times because I didn't know that there's a button on the doors. I didn't know. I didn't see it. So I was just dying and dying. Nice. And now we're going upstairs, and we're gonna be safe forever. We're gonna be. No, probably not forever. I don't know. I don't really know how this game, how long is this game, so it's just that. Okay. Alright. This is a long way. I'm just waiting for the thing to be here. He was here before. He was just crawling up this wall, or maybe this wall. I don't know. Why isn't he here anymore? No, he's probably gonna go through here. I don't know if I can jump. It would be like crazy if I could just jump there and be on a different level. Yeah, he's right here. I don't know if he's gonna do something to me. Probably not. We're just gonna crawl up to the space, or I don't know where. He's just gonna crawl up. You know, nothing special, nothing crazy. There's a vent. I don't have to vent to anymore. Crap. And there's a spider. Nice. A lot of the amnesia monsters are here. There are gonna be the dogs. You know. There's this thing and this thing. This thing is crazy. It would be crazy if this thing could come alive and just chase me. There would be some hilarious shit right there. Alright, come on. This is taking a really long time. I don't know why. Can I just press down and go down again? Nope. This guy's dead. He ain't gonna make it, but you know. Only the strongest survive. And I'm the strongest. Yeah, I'm losing blood. Well, let me fix that for ya. Now you should be good. Now I'm good, I'm just healthy as ever before. I'm just this is seriously taking a long time. Okay, now we're upstairs. And I don't think that we can go over here. I haven't tried it. I just went straight forward because I didn't want it to be in this building anymore. I just wanna go out, you know, have some fun, you know. Take some pills, because I don't know if I'm gonna be needing those, because, you know, I think this is the end of the game. I don't know if I'm gonna be needing pills. Well, who knows? Maybe I will. Let's go out. There's the exit, and I've neither eaten nor slept for a long time, but now I realize what made me survive for so long. I was already so close to Amble. I just had to get to her as soon as possible. I wouldn't mind dying. But, you know, couldn't quite read it. You know, my reading speed and, you know, thing is just the worst. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. There's literally nothing. I don't know why I came here. Maybe there's gonna be some painkillers. Yeah. Wow. Like, I need those. I got 6 of them. I don't know if I'm gonna die. Like, maybe I need those because, you know, because it's cold, but there's always a shelter.
I don't care, but you'll freeze to death soon. You've got a box of matches and a bit of a brain. Think of something.
Alright, I need to find a gas. Which I found one. But I don't know about the other ones. And I need actually to remember where this bridge is, so I'm gonna be actually coming back, so yeah. I still have the matches. I was wondering why. Well, it was because of this, but you know, I don't really wanna stay for long. I just wanna go over here. The only thing that we're looking for is gas. We don't need anything more. Just gas. Are these doors opened? I don't even know. Yes, they are. Amble is here. Do you have a gas somewhere? No. But she's where? What you gonna tell me?
I see you're having some difficulties with saving me yet another time. You probably already understand how this bridge system works.
Yep.
I don't know what happened to the thing that moves the bridge, but I'm sure you'll think of something. Look at the hammer.
Of course.
There surely must be something useful in there.
Okay. Alright. Probably like a gas or something. Well, I think that that's actually the only thing that I need. Just some gas. But I picked up one and he said that it's not enough, so I need to find like more. I don't know, I'm gonna be trying to search all these places. Listen to some whispering, that's fine. Don't really mind that. It's fine. My battery is dying. Let's refill the flashlight. And there are the wolves. I can't go here because it's frozen. Maybe I will need something to open these doors, because there's a lot of them. They're closed like this, and you can't go inside because of something. Well, in this building you can, but there's nothing as well. This is just, you know, just a place where you can flares. Look, I haven't even used flare since I started playing the game. I don't know if I'm gonna be using that, because I'm pretty sure that I'm close to the end of the game. I don't know. Like, I haven't played this. I just found one fuel tank, and you know, that was it. That was literally it. Nothing else. But there might be something. You know, there's this thing, but it's gonna, I don't know what it does. And alright, so I started the game again, because I didn't know where to go. I didn't know what to do. So I'm just gonna, go in here. I don't really know what's in here. Maybe there's gonna be gasoline. I don't know. Should fill the battery. Or the flashlight, not the battery. I'm always saying battery, but you know, you don't have to care about that. Alright. I'm just searching for anything. Oh, there's a guess. I don't think one canister would be enough. Okay, let's find some more. Can't pull this, nope. Okay. Can spawn several places. So probably because I haven't found this, found the first one in here when I was playing before. It's just now. Oh, we got some batteries. And this is making a lot of noise. Well, there's a lot of talking in those cassette tapes, so I'm not gonna be listening to that. I'm just trying to make some progress. I'm just trying to do something real quick. Let me go out. Don't use the flashlight though. Now let's just go somewhere. There's not gonna be anything behind this. Oh, there's nothing here. There's just a helipad. And we don't wanna go to the helipad, because there's nothing useful in there. Let's just go over here. I believe that these are locked. Yes. And let's go here again. Yeah, this is the place I just was in. I was right here. Yes. This is the place. Oh, I can't open it. I kinda can, but at the same time, I can't. It's just, I don't know. Nothing in here. This is a thing that's gonna bring out the box. These are locked. I can't open any of those. Oh, it's completely useless. God damn. A latch. Well, didn't kick it open. I don't know. Just destroy it. It's not that big of a deal. Oh god. This dude, he must be stupid. so easy to do stuff. Just kick the doors open, you know, and I don't know. I think he's taking it too seriously. Always like, oh, it's not gonna. I can't open the door. I need to find a key. Yeah, right. What about just smashing doors open and you're gonna be all right? That works too. At least in real life, it works. Okay, nothing behind those. Nothing here. I don't really know if I should go over here, but I'll try anyway. Alright, so we are on the other side. I'm hearing a monster or something. Oh! Oh! What the fuck? I was just here. I know, we made a progress, so I... I don't know if there's gonna be a monster. I don't really know what to do with these doors. Oh, wow. Oh, fuck, fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, you know what? Bye bye. Oh, Christ. No, thank you. Hopefully, he's not gonna come out. That would suck. If you could just come out and kill me. Nah, nah. No, bruh. That ain't gonna happen. Now I need to go probably back to the, back to the bridge. But where is the bridge? I just need to go back through here. Nice. Okay, let me just go back to the bridge. And then it should be alright. Hopefully he's not gonna be here anymore. Hopefully. I don't know. Okay, but hide the flashlight, you don't need it. But I think that two of those gasolines, it should be alright. Yeah, we have two of those kind of gasoline. That should be enough. Okay, this doesn't work at all. We probably need to put it right here into the generator, and then you know. Just like that, the other generator should be working. Okay. Well, where's the... Oh, nice. Just like that. I heard like footsteps. What is mine or somebody else's? I don't really know. Let me just go over here. Jesus, don't text me right now. I'm playing a video game. I don't know if I can end the video right here and close the game. But I made a progress, so it should be saved. So yeah, I'm just gonna end the video right here and right here in this building. Okay. People are just texting me. Alright, I'm gonna end this right here in this building, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye, guys.